Hi everyone, I'm Krista Seiden, and I'm here today to talk to you about setting up your Google Analytics 4 property with Google Tag Manager using the new upgrade wizard. So we'll start in our Universal Analytics view to upgrade to GA4. You can find the upgrade to GA4 button within your admin console under the property column. Once you do, you'll see something similar to the screen on your right. To get started with Google Analytics 4, you'll go ahead and click that Get Started button within the wizard, and this will auto-create a new property using this wizard. Once you go ahead and click that button, you'll see a pop-up screen that comes up with information about the wizard. Quick note that if you do not have 100% of your page URLs tagged with gtag.js, so for example, if you're using Google Tag Manager or third-party TMS or even partial gtag.js implementations, you can still use this wizard, but you won't be able to use connected site tags for tagging. But here we're going to go ahead and continue to use this wizard so that we can create a new Google Analytics 4 property. So we'll click Create, and you'll get a new Google Analytics 4 property, your GA4 web streams enabled based on your Universal Analytics setup, and enhanced measurement activated. Now, if you're using a tag management system such as Google Tag Manager, you can then enable data collection using Google Tag Manager, and we'll look at that in just a moment. If you're using a legacy tag such as Analytics.js, you will need to re-tag in order to begin collecting data in Google Analytics 4. And again, you can do that with Google Tag Manager. So once you go ahead and create your property through this wizard, you'll be dropped into your new Google Analytics 4 view, and you'll see the setup assistant like you see on the right. This appears in the admin section under the property column. And a quick note that this will appear whether you've just created this new GA4 property or if you already had one. This allows you to further customize your GA4 property and share settings from your Universal Analytics property with your new GA4 property. So some of the sections you see here are collection, property settings, linking, audiences, conversions, and user management. And this is really cool because what this is doing is it's pulling settings that you have in your Universal Analytics property into your Google Analytics 4 property so that you don't have to do a lot of the setup all over again. And one of the sections here towards the top is the tag installation instructions. So if you are using Google Tag Manager, this will have information for you about how to continue on with getting GA4 set up. Once you're ready to actually install your tag, you'll head on over to Google Tag Manager to implement a GA4 property. You can use Google Tag Manager to create what's called a configuration tag for your Google Analytics 4 property. You'll need your property ID, which is located under property settings in the GA admin section of your Google Analytics 4 property, to go ahead and put in the box for measurement ID. And you can also set up many other settings within this configuration tag, including things like universal parameters and user properties. You'll go ahead and click Save, preview and debug this new tag, and launch it on your site. And once you've done that, you'll now have Google Analytics 4 firing on your website.